Okay, meet us by the command center. I'm gonna leave our dog with you. The rest of you are with me. Let's move out! Command, this is Viking. Are you still there?
Affirmative, Viking, but we're losing ground. We need you to help reinforce the beachfront.
On our way. Any word from Captain Walker's command post?
Negative. Defensive teams are holding that position. I'm sure he made it out, son.
Target's in the trenches! Grab some cover!
Contact lost!
advised. Friendlies are moving through the trenches toward drone control. Watch your fire. Reporting massive casualties and need assistance.
Roger that! Patch me through! We're surrounded on all sides! What's your ETA? We're moving through the trenches! Hang tight, we'll get there!
All defensive units, be advised. Friendlies are moving through the trenches toward drone control. Watch your fire!
Cover fire! Contact! Quick! Contact! 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 Contact!
shoot!
Command, drone control is down. We're moving to evac the injured.
All units, this is Command. A-10 drone support is now offline. Fall back to secondary defensive positions. I repeat, all units retreat from the beach.
Fall back! Fall back!
Come on, move!
Once I make a choice, there's no turning back. You and your brother still have a lot to learn, but you passed all your tests. Welcome to the Ghosts.
We're ready. We will lay you down.
There's no way you ever could. I'm proud of you. Both of you.
That's all well and good, but what the hell are we gonna do about Rourke?
Rourke? That's the guy hunting the ghost, right?
Yeah. He's good. Very good. And he knows how we operate.
How's that possible?
He was one of us.
It was 12 years ago when the Federation's military threatened all of South America. Their leader, General Almagro, demanded all U.S.-born citizens be imprisoned or executed. It was Rourke who convinced Washington to let the Ghosts solve the problem. The U.S. sent an invasion force to destroy the Federation. Rourke led us to eliminate Almagro. But Rourke became obsessed with him. He talked of the man as if he were a bounty. And it was clear he would stop at nothing to claim that prize. To us, Rourke was a legend. A man could walk through hell and not get burned. The Ghosts were the best of the best. But Rourke was the reason we were feeling.
We are here for one man! Almagro, follow my lead! Merrick, Ajax, left flank, Elias, you're with me!
Ghost element is on deck.
Roger that, Ethan, 4-7.
Overlord, pass me through to Ironheart.
checkpoint. Hold your fire. Helix 4, we've got eyes on a heavy convoy running parallel to our position.
Copy, Actual. I see him. Swing him back around for a gun run. Danger close.
Here they come. Stay back.
To speak freely.
What is it?
I think we should call this one. I mean, that asshole just flooded the damn city and took out half his own guys.
And half of ours, too. We're ghosts, Merrick. We finished the mission.
Yeah, this is different.
Anything else you want to say, Sergeant?
No, sir.
This place isn't gonna hold!
It's hot out. there. All right, let's go get this son of a bitch. At least three tangos, 10 meters.
Stay alert.
On you, Elias. You can get the jump on him. Can't wait any longer.
Go loud!
Like it's just you and me now, brother. Oh, my shit, stay down! This'll be useful. Hold up. More up ahead. Go under here, I'll flank around. Go underwater, we'll get the jump on them. We'll take them out on your mark. Grab a gun off one of these guys. Priority one, surviving. Let's get to higher ground. Just like old times, eh, Elias? The city's falling apart! We're losing our window fast! It looks like this is the only way to go! It's gonna break apart! Hold up. On your mark. Once you get in the way! In the clear, Merrick.
Mark! We have eyes on Almagro, but are taking fire just west of the hotel.
Roger, we're on our way. Let's go! Looks like we're saving Merrick's ass again. All right, we regroup, then we take Almagro. Thank you. Almagro.
Down. Hold on!
everyone good?
We're too heavy. Elias, I need you to...
Shit, Rock! Somebody grab him! The whole thing's shifting! It's breaking apart! We gotta move, now! What are we doing here, Elias? We can't save him!
Elias!
We're too heavy! You gotta let him go!
Elias!
So what did you do?
I made the hardest decision of my life. I let him go and saved the others.
So what happened to him?
We searched for his body for weeks. Finally, we were pulled. He was declared MIA.
But why is he hunting ghosts?
The Federation got to him first. Whatever they did, if they can turn him, they can turn anyone. And a ghost won't stop until he completes his mission.
So, find him before he finds us.
Exactly. There's a man in Caracas who knows where he sleeps. Victor Ramos. He heads up R&D for the Fed. Few men get close enough to call a man like Rourke friend. Ramos is one. To find Rourke, we're going back to Caracas, where this all started.